and welcome at the Infineon booth at Embedded World 2025, one of the worldwide leading trade fairs for embedded systems. Infineon is showcasing our existing broad portfolio of microcontrollers as well as our ambitious innovation roadmap. So let's check out what innovations we are showing here at our booth. Real-time motor control is a very, very important application for embedded systems for microcontrollers. And here we are showcasing our new PSOC Control device. And in order to showcase the real-time performance, they have programmed the system in a way that the two conveyor belts are producing a two-tune voice-controlled melody. Have you recognized the melody? It's our European anthem. The perfect introduction to the next topic, which is about the EU Cyber Resilience Act, which was adopted by the European Commission last October and will come into full effect in the year 2027, saying that all connected devices, in order to be sold to the market, they need to comply to certain criteria in regards to cybersecurity. In order to design successfully embedded systems, our customers need first of all the right hardware. But additionally, for the development of the software, our customers need the right ecosystem partners, where Infineon is working with a huge number of companies. Big news at Embedded World. Infineon has announced as the first company to introduce a RISC-V based microcontroller product family for automotive applications. So the today's portfolio of Oryx, Traveo, PSOC microcontrollers based on ARM and tri-core cores will be enhanced by RISC-V based products. A virtual prototype is already available, so ecosystem partners and customers can already start working before the first hardware will be available. Everything you've just seen is only a fraction of what Infineon is showcasing at the Embedded World booth. Join us, visit us here at Hall 4A in Nuremberg or at infineon.com/embeddedworld on our digital presence in the web. Thank you.